Okay, so I have a very simple backsplash here to do. It's double tile, 3x6 with 6x6 bull nose and outside corners. So it's going to be a staggered joint. I'm just going to put up with Mastic. It's going to be real quick. There's going to be a shelf here, as you can see. And then there's going to be a hood here, so I'm only going to go up to about here. So that's it for this backsplash. So I'm just going to be using Mastic for this backsplash. And that's the trowel I'm going to be using. Don't need a big trowel because the tiles are small. So the bullnose is going to go here. And this is like this, and then on a staggered joint. And then the bull nose is going to go straight up here, and it's going to be an outside corner right there. I have to cut some in half. An old cutter I have. That's exactly in half. I'm going to cut a few of those, but you want to sand these edges. Because like that, it's really rough. So I'm going to cut a few more of those. I'm going to cut a few more of these. Okay, I need to spray some Mastic. Time for some tile. And when you use Mastic, the tile doesn't slide down, so you don't need to brace the tile. So I'm cutting around this here. So I mark this line here, and this line here, and I mark these two little lines there. So I'm gonna cut that like that. I'm gonna cut around that now on the whetsaw. So that one goes there. And I mark this one now. These, see these little knobs here? It's like little knobs there. That makes an automatic space for the tile. So I'm just going to keep on going with that. That's the outlet there. So I'm just going to keep going with that. So I got this marked here. Yeah. And that one's for the screw. And that's for the height. Then you bring your line across, down. And then you scroll. This line. You cut that on the whetsaw. And this is going to go right here, like that. Okay, that's it. So now I'm just going to let it set up, and then I'm going to grout it. It goes over here, it's going to be a shelf around this line here, and that's about it. Very simple. Backsplash.